mount your Nikon round to your camera, press the lever up that closes the eyepiece, unscrew the current eyepiece, take the HoodEYE, screw it into the camera till it stops, open the eyepiece by pressing the lever back down. There you go. That's it.